Hey yo man, welcome back to another video, man. Today we got Lil Durk Movement official audio. Now I already told y'all my first video of the Lil Durk new album Deluxe, that I was gonna do all of his catalogs on his new album Deluxe. Now I've been doing a lot of his songs. I haven't heard now one bad song yet. So yeah man, let's just keep going on, man. Lil Durk been pushing, you know what I'm saying, for a minute. So let's do it.
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it. I be taking all these pills to ease up my pain now. Lost so many niggas at an early age and I hate crime. Call a nigga snitch in a public place for like a hate crime. Cause them real niggas vouchin' for them, yeah. And I still be with my brothers even though I'm rich and all. I slow down deeply off them pills, they miss a fitting on. You see a crime, don't say nothing bad, no matter what you saw. Only the family in my bloodline, fuck what you thought. Too many shots fired around big apartment complex. I done seen my close homie get shot, I was thinking I'm next. My two Cody's, them my brothers, they say no contact. They said our name, but left us hanging, man, that's all facts. I put my pain in my music, they say I don't do shit. I'ma take these drugs and abuse it. Feel like I'm a...
Bro, you could tell, bro's like in pain, bro. I'm gonna be real with y'all. Bro's like in pain, bro. He lost his, you know, King Pine, you know what I'm saying? He lost his cousin, Nooski. He lost his manager, Chino, to, you know, 051 Melly. I mean, it's sad, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? When he said he lost all his homies in an early age. I mean, it is crazy because, like, think about it, bro. If they was with him now, bro, they would be up there. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, it's sad that the streets took them early. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's very sad, you know. Lil Durk got to go through all this, you know what I mean? But that's the way of Chicago, you know what I'm saying? That's the street life. Once you put yourself in that street life, bro, it's a wrap, you know what I mean?
Lose it. They said we moving like a mob, but I told them it's a movement. This shit in my flesh, nigga. Telling on your brother order, I be still a rat, nigga. I seen the best with it. He grabbed a pen and a pad, and I seen him make a mess with it. Be moving off emotion. Instead of fighting one of my brothers, I'd rather fight Ebola. If my dog get caught for murder, best believe I'm on it. If he tell, he'll tell again, he trying to get a bonus. I'm trying to live up with the finer things. Shopping therapy, I spent my last on designer jeans. They ask me, do I rap? I say, I kinda sing. I cut my mouth for 50,000 every time I gotta sneeze.
He said, they asked me, do I rap? Well, I kinda sing. Hey, I'm gonna be real with y'all, bro. In this music industry, bro, if you can't sing, then you're not, like, you're not in their eye. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you have to know how to sing in your raps, bro. If you do not know how to sing your raps, bro, you're not gonna make it very far in a rap, in this rap industry, you know, the hip hop industry, bro, because that's what they are. A lot of, if you think about it, everybody's doing the same thing, but with a different, unique voice, you know what I'm saying? Like, they have their own talents they bring into the world, you know what I'm saying?
Let the beat take me away. Let the streets take me away. I put my pain in my music. They say I don't do shit. I'ma take these drugs and abuse it. Feel like I'ma lose it. They say we moving like a mob, but I told them it's a movement.
I mean, bro, Durk don't really, like I'm saying, y'all, bro, he really don't make bad songs, bro. Like, if y'all, like, bro, y'all gotta listen to this whole man catalog, like, bro. Like, he really don't make any bad songs, bro. Like, since, what, 20, he been rapping since 2010? I ain't started hearing about him till, like, what, 14? You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, he really been rapping for a long time, you know what I'm saying? Like, ever since I've been listening to him, he ain't made that one bad song. I haven't heard one bad song yet, so, you know. I'm a Durk fan, so you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I ain't heard one bad song, and I'm pretty sure if you say you heard a bad song, you capping like a motherfucker, bro. So anyway, y'all, man, y'all like this video, man, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you don't, still give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying? Let's blow it up, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you share it. Let's even blow it up even more, you know what I'm saying? And make sure, like, again, make sure you subscribe to the channel, fam. make sure you share it again, and make sure you like it again, okay? Double like that hoe if you have to. All right, man, y'all. This is Young Chris 2K, man. Go to the next video. I'm out.